Just days after toppling Congress President Rahul Gandhi from his former bastion, Amethi, Bharatiya Janata Party leader Smriti Irani walked 14 km barefoot to the Siddhi Vinayak Temple. Irani was accompanied by her long-time friend producer Ekta. Ekta took to Instagram on Tuesday to share a photograph. 14 km to Siddhi Vinayak ke baad ka glow, wrote Ekta, who posed with Irani. Irani commented, God willed it, God is kind. Ekta then wrote, you walked without your shoes, a lot of your will. Ekta's Instagram stories also gave some glimpses of their visit to the temple. Irani defeated Gandhi by 55,120 votes in the high-profile Amethi seat. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.